Hey, Sam Jim, how's it going?
Stop, stop, stop.
Hey, OTD. How goes it, sir? Awesome. Good to hear, man. It's not too bad, OTD. This is only my second time on it, so I really haven't gotten a feel for it. I kind of did a thing, and pretty much all of my equipment is lizard stuff minus this. And the harvester. I have two of those, one for just general purpose stuff. And seeding, and then the fast baler in the collection wagon, and the rustle mash harvester that they start you with. And I haven't been around it too much, but you start off with two fields. I put in some liquid fertilizer and herbicide tanks. Yeah. And the solid fertilizer seed and lime tank. But that's going to be it for me on streaming for tonight. I'm dead ass tired and my eyes are burning. OTD and Sam Jam, nice seeing you again, Sam Jam. It's been a minute. OTD, thanks for popping in, man. Always appreciated. On the good news, King Bob may be coming home today. Just a heads up. He was about 80% yesterday. And when I got to the hospital to see him, he damn near jumped out of bed when I walked in the door. If it wasn't for the IV they had in him, he probably would have. He's been playing with the damn bed all day, I guess, yesterday. So he's back to his old self. But that's going to be it for me, folks. If you haven't already subbed, please do. Thumbs up always help. If you want to share the video, please be my guest. Have at it. Any comments, questions, and or suggestions are always more than welcome in the comment section below. And we'll catch y'all on the flip side. Much love, God bless, and bye.